Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Thank you for stopping by. We are taking a look today at a 2008 Toyota Solara, 19,000 miles on it, SLE convertible. And again, only 19,000 miles on it. Since you're already on YouTube, or if you've seen our videos before, et cetera, anything like that, you know that these are the types of cars we deal with. And the 19,000 miles is for us not an exception, but almost a standard. It's very easy to find these cars with 50, 60, 70, 80, 100 plus thousand miles, 200,000 miles on it. And we've had people that bought a car, one of these from us 6, 7, 8, 9 years ago, traded in for another 08, 07, because it's the last year you can get it. And they trade in with 200 plus thousand miles on it because they last, they're fun, they're reliable. And you're looking for a front wheel drive midsize convertible. One of your only choices, besides going for a luxury or something with all wheel drive and maybe options you don't want or need, is a Chrysler 200. And if you've driven them, they're great, they're good, but it doesn't compare to this. And you're looking at this, it's pearl white, charcoal interior, I guess, black top, and 19,000 miles on it. Plus, it's a non-smoker. There's no odors or anything like that inside. For the Solara, you get one of the bigger trunks for a convertible because, well, I think primarily, because the top doesn't fold into the trunk like on most others. And I am going to show you how to put the top down, so don't worry about that. So when I say what you see is what you get, it's not to diminish anything. You don't see any scratches. You don't see any damage. Oh, wait. A little bit right over there on the front bumper. I actually knew it was there, and that's why I was getting to what I did. But my point is, that's it. If there's anything else that I'm missing to show you in the video, it's going to be in the photos, which is going to be on our website at salitautosales.com. And that's it. Most of these cars, usually a second or third car for most people, it's a toy, it's a fun summer, weekend, nighttime car, whatever, but it's not typically a daily driver for most people when they buy it brand new. There's no issues, odors, smells. This is a car that you can drive in the winter, in the summer. You want to use a daily driver? It's yours. Go for it. But the point is, you can use this for whatever you want it for, and it's just one of those very versatile convertibles. It could be your fun car. It could be your toy. It could be your daily driver. Point is, just drive it. It's yours. Okay, so this one, I will tell you, before going off on another tangent, it has every option available that was in 08, which includes anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control. It does have Bluetooth, an auxiliary port, factory navigation, traction control. Right over here, not all of them do. I'm gonna show you how to operate the top in a moment. Paramirror switch. This has something to do with the fog lights. We've sold hundreds of these cars, and I still can't remember what it's for. So I apologize. If you know offhand, please comment below, let me know. Okay. Now I am going to apologize for something before I start the car. The TPMS light is gonna be on. I hate doing this, but we just finished detailing the car. It was service, and for some reason, we did not reset it, and I apologize. I hate taking a video like this, but I like being transparent, and I could have photoshopped it out of the video, to be honest with you, or just gone like this when I started up, and you would never see it, and I'll fix it afterwards. It will be reset, actually, when we're done. It's just that I'm not able to bring the car back to get the pictures for at least another week if I take it out, when I take it out. So it was basically this. We're not getting it for sale. I showed you all that. Factory navigation. Now granted, you're probably not gonna use it because you have to update the DVD, but it's always nice when you have every option that was available in the car. Digital climate control, heated seats, auxiliary port, cup holders. You have a couple center console and a deeper one over here. And now let's put the top down. And when you do this, please make sure that the latches and the hooks are away from here. Sometimes I'm in a rush and then the top won't go up. So just make sure. Press the open button, hold it for about 6 or 7 seconds. And there you have it. I really apologize again for that light because I usually make fun of everyone else that does it, but I am just letting you know I actually feel bad about it and considering reshooting the video, but I don't like doing that. As you know, if you see my videos, I like to do one and done. That's it. If I mess up, mess up. We're all human, right? All right, anyways, not to go off on a 15th tangent or whatever, but I want to thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please call us at area code 732-246-4811 or on the web at salitautosales.com. On the website is going to be the video you're watching and the photos that we took, as well as a link for the Carfax report. Once again, thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.